has happened there. Right from on the way itself, we've seen the trees, no? Completely gone. Everything gone, the super cyclone. I've never seen such things. It was an eye-opener for people like me who have not really bothered about what is happening in the society or what is happening around us. 7 years I worked in railways. Slept in platforms only because, you know, they don't give houses to us. I'm a bachelor. Not even 18, but still I'm a bachelor, so no house. So I've stayed in railway stations, took bath in railway reservation in the retiring rooms by telling those attendants, please let me take bath. So many things have happened, but the most important thing which has happened to me during those 7 years is these 40 people into 9, the 360 people, the friendship I have got still continuing tonight, till today, with families. The second thing I have gained from there is interacting with public day in and day out, which has shaped my life like anything. Interactions, communications, these are the two important things which will help you in anything. How you perceive a person comes from interaction only. You can't learn it from books. It was 1999, Odisha super cyclone. I was not community conscious also, mind. It's not that, okay, I know what is happening around me. I'm reading newspapers like anything. I'm so worried about what is happening in the country. No, most of us are. During the super cyclone time, one of our superior officers, railway officers, she said, why don't we all go and do some relief work there in Odisha? So 10 of us packed. We collected a lot of clothes, food material, everything. Went to Puri, got down. From there by bus, we went to a district called Kendrapara, which was affected by the super cyclone, 99, December. We saw the destruction which has happened there. Right from on the way itself, we've seen the trees, no? Completely gone. Everything gone, the super cyclone. I've never seen such things. It was an eye-opener for people like me who have not really bothered about what is happening in the society or what is happening around us. 10 of us, 10 days, we stayed there, we did relief work, we came back. So you can call it coming of the age moment. Okay, you realize that, okay, something is there which we are missing in our life. Till that time, railways job, monthly 4,500 was my salary at the time. So I used to get it, go home, doing nothing. Then we all sat together and then we were discussing what should we do. The same group which we were talking about, the vocational course for railway commercial, VCRC we call it. We all sat together and discussed, we should do something. So what is the alternative, what we can do? So one option came, the civil service. So that's how my interest in civil service came into being.